give testimony last Sunday and pray for them now. Their Father is filled continually their mouth with testimony. And soon they will tell of Jesus, but they will not ask that push on their back. And to believe for today, they will take on the protection of God.
Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name.